can't no more. I got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on. Hey everybody, Cowboy Dutch Slaughter here, and I'm glad you're joining me for Cowboy Yoga today. I know I was riding on the balsa ball there, making myself feel a little better because of the quarantine. I haven't been able to be with my horse. So today in Cowboy Yoga, we're gonna learn the crow pose. The crow pose, everyone. So let's start with a nice straight back in position. And ready, and you're going to squat down with a straight back. Excuse me. Had some baked beans for lunch. But it's okay. If you're doing yoga and you pass a little gas, no problem. That's good for the body anyway. So now what you want to do is keep those belly tight. You want to get your kneecaps into your armpits here. Get them into your armpits here, and you want to balance yourself up here on your knees, just like this, right like this. All right, and then you want to hold this position. So we'll see you next week. I'm going to put on some nice relaxing music now, and just relax in this position.